Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for this video, I will discuss on how to estimate cement sand and gravel and reinforcement for spiral reinforced concrete column. So we'll start. So first example, so as we can see in this figure or illustration. Okay, so yung diameter ng spiral reinforcement is 0.35 meter, and then the spiral reinforcement bars is 10 mm, then number of vertical bars is 6 pieces, so I will assume the diameter of vertical bars is 16 mm, and also the height of the first floor. So column is 5.4 meter, considering two columns. So input na natin yung data. So column diameter is 0.35. Column height 5.4 meter at first floor. Number of columns is 2. Spiral reinforcement diameter is 10 mm. So pitch of spiral bar. Okay, so pitch of spiral bars 2 inch at first floor, 3 inch at second floor. So 50 mm. So kukunin natin yung factor length of bars, number of turns per meter height is dito sa table ng 3-7, number of spiral reinforcement or reinforcing bars per meter height. So yung diameter natin is 35 centimeter. So lulukit lang natin yung ito, mas malapit yung 6 meter long. So meron tayong pagpapilian na sukat, 6 meter long, 9 meter long, and then 12 meter long. So pipili ka lang kung saan dito yung malapit na 5 height ng column. So ito yung malapit sa 5.4 is yung 6 meter, and then yung pitch natin is 5 centimeter. So number of turns is 21, and then yung factor is 3.183. So length of bars is 6. So number of turn per meter height is 21. So yung diameter ng vertical bars is 16. And then 6 pieces, number of vertical bars per column. So makukuha na natin yung required cement, sand, and gravel using class E concrete mixtures. So 10 bags of cement, 0.6 cubic meter of volume of sand, and 1.1 cubic meter of volume of 3/4 inch gravel. So vertical bars including end hook. So yung kailangan natin is, so total number of vertical bars is 11. So spiral reinforcement is 35. So 10 diameter at 6 meter, and then yung number 16 tile wire required is 8 kilograms. So ganyan lang yung pag-compute ng spiral reinforced concrete column using this Excel program. So pwede try natin yung isang example. So ito, A spiral column with a cross-sectional diameter of 50 centimeter requires 10 meter or 10 mm spiral reinforcement as shown in figure 3-10. If there are 14 columns at 7 meters height each, find the number of 10 mm steel bars needed for a 5 centimeter pitch. Okay, so input na natin yung data. Meron siyang 0.5 column diameter, then yung column height niya is 7 meters. So number of columns is 14. And then the spiral reinforcement bar is 10 mm. Tapos yung pitch of spiral bars is 50. Ito, ilolocate ulit natin ito. So sa factor, so dito tayo sa 50. And then pagtitingnan natin yung column height is hindi na lagpas na siya sa 6 meter long, so gagamit na tayo ng 9 meter long. So nakikita ko yung factor is 3.223. So the number of turns is 21. So 3.223, and then length of bars is 9. Number of turns per meter height is 21. 16 mm vertical bars. Okay, so bilangin natin kung ilan ito. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 pieces na vertical bars, 16 mm. Yun. Makocompute na natin yung cement, sand, and gravel requirement. So using class A concrete mixtures. So number of cement is 174 bags. Volume of sand is 9.7. Volume of gravels is 19.3. So total number of vertical bars, so ito is, so naka 6 meter, di ba? So pwede mo tong okay lang naman yung 6 meter kasi sa vertical bars lang naman ito eh. So pwede ka din gumamit ng 6 meter. So ito is, so 9 meter na talaga dito. So 316 pieces total number of bars required for spiral reinforcement. So number 16 tire wire requires is 140 kilograms. So check natin dito sa computation kung sakto ba. Okay, so sakto yung na-compute natin. So yung required niya is 316 pieces, 10 mm diameter at 9 steel bars. Then yung number of kilograms sa tire wire. Okay, so 140 kilograms. Ayan. So that's all, and thank you very much for watching, and God bless.